Hey guys, it's me, Nick, and we are back with another video. This time we are doing a big group camp out at Natural Falls State Park in West Elm Springs, Oklahoma. And we're just already having such a good time. We've got some pumpkin carving going on. So let's go see what everybody's doing. I should have gotten some video and pictures of the pumpkin patch before we picked through it. We had tons of pumpkins all around, and everybody's picked out some pumpkins and gathering underneath the easy up back there and getting it done. We've got the original It playing on the outdoor TV. And here we go, the first round of pumpkins. David, what you got going on? Let's see what you got so far. All right. Oh, and we got four more adventure here with this. Don't forget to go to their channel, check them out, like, subscribe. Four more adventure. I dropped the S on purpose now. Let's see how far you guys have gotten. Eyes. All right, I like the nose and the mouth. And you've got a knife stuck in it. You should just leave it just like that. Mom's, what you got going on?
Trying to do a pumpkin face.
Little cutout pumpkins. Jennifer, she's got...
Yeah, I'm doing all the work.
Yeah, Jennifer's got her brother doing all the work. And here's what I've got going so far. So, the group we're camping with, everybody's doing jack-o'-lanterns. This is just the pumpkins we brought for our little VIPs. So later we'll probably do a walkabout and see everybody's jack-o'-lanterns in the campground. See what David's doing. All right, Chef Boyar David.
Yeah.
What are we doing?
Cooking lots and lots of taco meat.
Turkey taco meat.
Turkey taco meat.
Sounds yummy. We've got the original Shining going on this time. And then some of the boys are helping get the fire going out back. What you got going on, Aramis?
I'm still trying to cut mine.
Oh, you're still working on that one? It's looking good.
I just got done with my other one, and I'm working on a different one.
Let's see what
I'm
you got.
Try a different technique. She's making, like, whittle out all this and make it, like, work on pretty cute little things.
Oh, that's fun. I like that.
And then it's going to be like
a small. Oh, fun. Again, we had so much fun that we didn't video any of the fun, and I didn't really want to go around asking everybody, you know, permission. So sometimes we do stuff like this. Let me show you what Travis and I are doing. We're coming up with another party light show with some new toys. I don't know if you guys can see that. I'll put it on the stripper pole. Okay. So when we have a big camp out and we don't have a lot of strangers and neighbors, we'll do fun party light shows and just a good old time. This one's a stripper pole dancer.
Not bad for broad daylight.
Yeah, for broad daylight, not bad. Oh. one more little view here.
We realized one of them wasn't going.
Yeah, this one wasn't picking up on the music. God. This is what we nerd out to sometimes.
The box is seeing a lot of action.
Yeah, the box is getting a lot of action. All these lights will do like a huge display. Pretty festy.
These will run a whole theater and we're using them on a box.
Anyways, I wish I would have gotten more for you guys this trip, but once again, I planned to and then just had so much fun that it just didn't happen. So anyways, some kind of video.
Hey guys.
So give us a like and a subscribe and come check us out on Instagram, DeCamper's Okay, and we'll see you guys next time.